And we are keeping an eye on the Texas House and Senate, where a property tax relief bill is a step closer to approval. A House panel approved it yesterday. A Senate panel is expected to do the same today. The full House and Senate are expected to vote on the package tomorrow and send it over to Governor Abbott's desk by the end of the week.